Hi all, welcome back to my Christmas in July mandala dot painting marathon. Here's the third of the Christmas ornaments. These are the little wooden cutouts, and you can just see I am getting started here by marking the ornament so that I have six spikes for my snowflake. This is going to be another variation of a snowflake, and I'll just get that lined up and marked. Now, once I get that marked, I'll go ahead and start painting. And just like the other ones, because these are really simple ornaments, I'm not going to walk through each of the sizes of the tools. I'm just going to play a little bit of holiday music for you and, you know, of course, turn that down if you want to and just enjoy the dotting. Okay, you can see that I have that marked. The paints I'm going to use are just a variety of DecoArt metallic colors. And I'm going to use one of the little glitter paints. So let's get started. Thank you. And we're just finishing up the top dots here. And here's the finished piece. I just added a little ribbon at the top in a complementary color. You can see the sparkle on that glitter paint. And that's the finished piece. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks so much for joining me. On to the next.